CitiBank, we have a Short Start program, which is a great program, because if you provide, if you complete the application either over the phone, or if you want me to email you the application, and you provide the supporting documents that we need to submit you, we can get you an approval while you're shopping around, while you're looking around, while you're making preparations on that purchase. So we'll have something already committed for you.
How long is the approval for?
The approval? Well, it's usually good for about 90 days. We can always update it if we needed to.
No, the approval is good for 6 months while you're shopping around?
No, well, actually, our Short Start program, we're going to give you somewhat of a commitment. So it'll be a conditional loan approval good for 90 days. And if you haven't found anything within 90 days, we can always extend it. You know, of course, we will need to re-pull credit again and verify pay, you know, verify income by looking at your pay stubs. But the process is very streamlined. What we're doing with individuals that are salaried or wage earners now, we're not even really asking for tax returns. We just need to see W-2s for the recent 2 years, and then we want to see recent pay stubs and, you know, 2 month bank statements to make sure that you have your down payment money available.
But keep in mind, if you're getting any kind of down payment assistance, otherwise, even though the lender may not want the tax return, any down payment assistance program is going to require 3 years tax returns.
Right, thanks for that correction. But for the most part, it's a very simple process. If you want to know what you qualify for, definitely Chester can get a hold of me, and I'll be happy to have a conversation with you over the phone and talk about, you know, where you are in terms of what you can afford.